We are teenagers, but we didn't always exist. Young ones who are living it, and we are the ones who will fight for it.